Class 5, General Knowledge, Quiz number 24. A. Literature. Complete the degree of comparisons. Students, this following degree of comparisons we have seen in English grammar. We'll just go through. First, good, better, best. Second, bad, worse, worst. Third, much, more, most. Fourth, far, further, furthest. Fifth, less, lesser, least. So these are the following degree of comparisons given. B. Mathematics and science. Fill in the blanks. First, multiplication helps in finding the multiple cost from the unit cost. So the right answer is unit cost. Second, bursting of crackers causes both noise and air pollution. Third, to find the cost of one unit, when the cost of many units is given, we have to use division. Fourth, epidemics of disease occur over and over again at pace of pilgrimage during festival times. So the right answer is epidemics. Fifth, on multiplying by 1000, the decimal point is moved 3 places to the right. As you all know, when 1000 is used in the decimal point after multiplying, there is 3 places right to the decimal fraction. Now, sixth, a screw is used instead of a nail to prevent the wooden plank for splitting. So the right answer is screw. C. Social studies. Associate the products with the place. So here are various products given from where they have, we are going to know. First is sandalwood carvings. It is from Karnataka. Second, bidri work. It is from Andhra Pradesh. Third, chicken work. It is from Uttar Pradesh. Fourth, fulkari. It is from Punjab. And fifth, Paithani saris, it is from Maharashtra. D. General. Identify the national symbols from the pictures and state what each symbol represents. First, the national bird is peacock. Second, the national flower is the lotus. Third, the national emblem is the four-headed lion. Fourth, the national animal is the tiger. Fifth, the national game is the hockey. So students, this is what we have seen in quiz number 24. Thank you.